We finished USA belt buckle. Well, almost finished. Let it cool down. I ran here with a wire brush. Put it in some cold water, and we will be good to go.
Now, you don't have to hit it with the wire brush, but helps to get kind of the white, clean action off. And it looks shiny now in some areas, but it's eventually going to be all kind of, I don't know, browny, not browny, but gray. So we might as well just make it gray from the very beginning. So anyway, here we go. Voila, you now have a finished USA belt buckle. Congratulations. Wear it around if you want, or you can display it, or you can recycle it, use it for something else. But anyway, thank you for watching. God bless America, and I'll see you in the next video. Thank you.